My name is Diana Castro and you're watching Leaders with a Mission. And today I have someone very special to my heart. She was my first client when I opened for productions. And I want to share that with you guys today. Her name is Maria Marin. Maria Marin is an author, a motivator, a YouTuber, and a television personality. She is the main motivator leader for Hispanics. She was selected as one of the 25 most powerful Hispanic women in the recognized magazine People in Español. She is a well-known YouTuber with her show El Empujoncito de Maria Marin that reaches more than 17 million visits on her channel. She is the author of several bestsellers, including Si Soy Tan Buena Porque Estoy Soltera and her new book El Empujoncito para el Amor. Maria is a featured guest in Telemundo's morning show Un Nuevo Día with her motivational TV segments. And her latest project is the pioneering and creation of Maria Marin Live, an exciting reality TV Facebook live format show that reaches over 1 million people every week. Hello, Maria Marin, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú? How are you?
I'm good.
Let's start the good energy.
Yes.
And congratulations on everything you're doing. I admire you for following your dreams, and I know this was one of your dreams, so congratulations.
Thank you, and I have to congratulate you because you're also doing the same thing with your new project, Maria Marin Live. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Oh my God, it's a reality show on Facebook Live. But it's not just, you know, when you talk about Facebook Live, people think it's turning on your telephone. I have over 10 cameras in my apartment, in
Pretty
my
cool.
house, connected. And I bring guests every week. And my purpose with this show is to show people that any battle we face in life, we can overcome that battle. It was inspired because of my own breast cancer. I was diagnosed with breast cancer last December, as you know. And after that, when you see death close to you, that's when you say, no more excuses. I'm not gonna die one day and say, I never follow my dream. And that was my dream always, to have my own show to inspire others. And I did it, and I am so excited about it. Tune in on Wednesdays.
I love it. And I think that this is one of the things I wanted to bring you over to Leaders with a Mission, because I truly believe that by you following your dreams, you're leading the way. And I wanted to ask you, what is your personal definition of leadership?
You know, when you say the word leadership, I think everyone has a different idea. If you look in the dictionary, the meaning of leadership is someone who can lead people or who can command others. And the reality is that there's a lot of leaders. If you're leading a company, you're a leader. If you're leading your family, well, you're a leader. But a true leader, I believe, is someone who inspire others to willingly follow him or her, because that person is doing something that you believe in, that leader, and you know that that leader cares about you. That's a true leader. When people follow you because they know you care about them.
Has that been something that has motivated you to keep doing this kind of content?
One of the things that I love is that people say, oh my God, I identify with what you said. And people with my columns, with my presentations, or whether it's my show, they have some sort of an aha moment, you know? And that is really one of my biggest missions, for people somehow to wake up and realize that they can do more than what they're doing, to believe in their talents. I love to inspire others to use their talents. There's nothing that hurt me more than to see wasted talent.
That's pretty cool. And you know something? I just remember when we were working on El Empujoncito, it was pretty cool because the progression of how the Empujoncito started to what it ended up being, and then the creation of Maria Marin Live. Mm-hmm. I want you to tell me, what have you learned throughout that whole process? What struggles you might have had encountered that have teach you something? Can you share that with us?
Yes. I mean, we all have struggles. Anytime you have a dream, you have a goal, you're going to face struggles, whether it is financial struggle, whether it is rejection, whether it is betrayal. I have that in my work where people have betrayed me, steal from me, things like that. But I have to tell you that the biggest struggle that I face in my life was a health challenge. And it was when I was diagnosed with cancer, with breast cancer. And the biggest struggle really is the one that inspired me and gave me the motivation to really follow my dreams. I always had an excuse that stopped me from pursuing having my own show. And when I face cancer, I say no more excuses. I'm gonna follow my dream, I'm committed, and I'm gonna do it. And one of the things that I think that stop us from following our dreams is that we think too much about the outcome. Do I have the resources? Do I have the connection? Do I have the money? No. In my life, I think one of the keys to my success is that I never worry about the how am I gonna do it. I just said, I'm gonna do it, and then I find a way. And that's what happened with El Empujoncito. I remember that I said, I wanna do something different online. I know everything is going digital. I wanna do some videos that are different. I didn't even know what I was gonna do, to be honest with you. But I said, that's what I wanna do, some different videos in YouTube. And that's when I called you. And I remember telling you my project, and I gave you my ideas. And when you came back, look, I get goosebumps, and I'm not lying. They can get a good shot of this. That I remember when you came back with some amazing ideas, I said, wow. So I didn't even know what I was going to do. But in life, when you're committed to do something, God and the universe start working magic.
I remember the first time I was actually on the car with my husband, who's my partner in crime here at the production company we have. And we were calling you to ask you if you had seen the first cut of the first Empujoncito. And I vividly remember, like, you and your team were screaming in the other side. Oh my God! Because we actually, I took everything that you gave me, and you had like a set idea, and I switched some of the, even the graphics and the intro, and you're like, oh my God, this is it. I could not see it, but this is it.
Yes.
And coming from you, you were working previously with someone and they had not really translated the vision. It was like, I looked at my husband and I was like, oh my God, we did it. We were so happy.
It's true. And may I say, I'm not getting paid to do this. It is the God honest truth that I had an idea, but I didn't know how to really express it. And that's the thing, that sometimes in life, we wait until we think we know it all to then take a leap, to take the next step. You just have to commit yourself and look how you came into my life and help me to really accomplish that dream, which it really created like the platform, a big platform for me in social media. And that's what has helped me actually to have my Maria Marin Live, my show now in Facebook Live.
I'm so happy for
you.
I feel blessed that I was part of that. And I was telling someone else that I just recently talked to that when we get to work with someone and there is an alignment in vision, part of the work you do is like we take part of their heart and they take part of ours. And I feel like that has happened throughout the whole time that we've worked together. And I feel super blessed to have had you as part of my work.
And one of the things I think that a leader has to trust their people, because when you trust others, they become more passionate about your path, about what you're doing. And I think that's one of the things that work with us, because I've always trusted your ideas, and that's why you became so passionate about my work and about my digital project, because you knew that I trusted you.
Oh, I know. And it was mutual. I think we trusted what you were doing, and it just came to life. And your team was amazing. Like, everyone collaborated. It was such it was not a one person, like a one person job. It was everybody kind of making things mm-hmm. funner and making things more creative mm-hmm. and the innovation of creating characters. And mm-hmm. I mean, that evolved naturally.
Yes.
but then the new path for you opened up, and I think that's a beautiful platform for you. Mm-hmm. I am really excited. So I wanted to ask you, is there any book or any training or anyone that you have been inspired by in this road to leadership?
I've read so many books and done so many trainings, but one of the books that changed my life was Think and Grow Rich from Napoleon Hill. Another book that really inspired me to talk to women and wanted to empower women was a book from Barbara DeAngelis many years ago, over 20 years ago, and it's called 10 Secrets About Life That Every Woman Should Know. Yes, I highly recommend it.
I am putting it in my yes. reading list.
And also another book that made a huge difference in my life was a book from Neil Walsh. Am I saying the name right? Oh my God. It's called Conversations with God.
Yes, I know which book.
Neil Donald Walsh, I think it is. I'm sorry because I read it. It has part one, part two, part three. But that book really inspired me to understand life and understand myself.
If you could define, I mean, I know you are such a driven power, but if you could define your mission with what you're currently doing, what would that hug? What would that be? What is the kind of impact that you want to create?
You know, if I have to summarize in one sentence my mission, I can actually summarize it probably in one gesture, because it's this. I want people, when I write a column, when I do a TV segment, when I do an empujoncito, when I do my Facebook live show, the feeling that I want to create on others is this. I want people to be inspired, but to feel happiness, to realize, have that moment of, how do you say it? That
breathtaking moment.
Like, if I can create that on someone while I'm doing my work, I'm happy. My mission, I think that in a nutshell, is to bring happiness to others. There's nothing that gives me more joy than to see another person happy. And one of the ways I do it is by helping people using their talents. Because when we express our talent, I think that's the ultimate way of feeling happy. When we know we can make a difference.
I completely agree. I truly believe, and I think that this is mutual, that everybody is born with a gift and a specific mission in life. Mm-hmm. And it is their responsibility to show up with that talent mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. so they can make the impact that they were born to make.
And you are never going to be completely happy
unless
one day you use your talents. And the moment that you're using your talents, that's when you're going to make a difference. And the moment that you use your talents, that's when you become a leader. Because you are expressing what you were born to do. And at that moment, people admire you, people get inspired, and they want to follow someone who's using their talent, and they said, if they're doing it, I can do it too.
I can summarize what you just said. It just
yeah. happened. I wish I could say it in Spanish. I'm trying to find the right word.
there's something that I recently read, but it was something like this. If you want to feel happy, you do something for yourself. Mm-hmm. But if you want to feel meaningful, you do someone for someone else. Mm-hmm. And it is when you do someone for mm-hmm. someone else within your own strength mm-hmm. to add value mm-hmm. that you conquer okay. the world. Mm-hmm. So thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. Congratulations.
I'm so happy to
Me
have
too.
You.
Me
and
too.
If you would like to know more information about Maria Marin, I invite you to follow her on Facebook, and please share with us, when can we see your show?
Maria Marin Live is at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. It's in my Facebook Live. So go to my Facebook page, like the page, and turn on your notifications so you get an alert when the show is on.
And you can also reach her at mariamarin.com. And for those of you who are leaders, or maybe you're influencers, or maybe you're trying to position your brand as a leader in your industry, I invite you to visit us at forproductions.com. And please remember to subscribe. We will send you weekly tips on how to use video to make your impact in the world. Thank you. Until next time.